The top seed Gonzaga Bulldogs, winners of five straight games, coming into this semifinal matchup against San Francisco, who are riding a three-game win streak of their own.
Like the zone decision, they're doubling Barter. Here comes Sylan with a first shot of the game, 3 minutes in. Finally getting one to go down for both teams.
As Rakova spotting up for three, Mikayla Rakova getting it going.
You start knocking down outside shots, it's going to stretch the defense.
Rakova in rhythm from the left junction. Sylan picks up a dribble top of the key, now has Rakova back door, and this time it works. Sylan to Rakova, rebound stop, quick move to the hoop, and a Sylan out of a break, and that's an important bucket for San Francisco to end the 6-0 Gonzaga win. 12 on the shot clock off the high screen, Sylan into a three, and that drops in, and a Sylan. That's the ball, and give and go. Hall has now scored her first two. The pass from Lundqvist, we're tied at 30. Powell open for three. That's a big shot for Shannon Powell.
That's down.
Roll and a beautiful offensive set on left. Goes to Lundqvist, tough shot. And Simon with some confidence dribbles into a 17-foot jump shot. Kaylin Simon has been the offense for San Francisco. She has 4 points, make it 6 on cue. She adds to that total and pulls San Francisco back within one. The junction goes left to Kaylin Simon, and Simon has now scored 8 of the Dons' 10 points. Dana Sylan checks out, and she's a senior. She's being honored by the San Francisco fans in attendance. Simon, another senior, checks out, gets a hug from her coach, Molly Grudenbauer.
I think she wants to get the other senior out, which is Rakova. So three seniors who have done so much for this program.